Lord, praise the mighty God for the Rock Intercession Ministries. I'm here to preach to you the word of Jesus Christ, hoping that some of you give your life to Jesus today. Amen. So today I'm here to talk about wisdom. Do you know what wisdom is? I'm not talking about your earthly wisdom. I'm not talking about your intellect. I'm not talking about for those who have PhD, those who have masters, for the scientists. No, I'm talking about the wisdom that is come from above. Hallelujah. Do you know that God visited a man called King Solomon? And God asked him, what do you want? Do you know that Solomon didn't ask what most of us will ask? So supposedly, if God visited you today, if you are hungry, then I tell God to give you McDonald's. If you are homeless, then I tell God to give you home. If you are sick, then I tell God, help me, heal me. If you need money, then I tell God, I need money. If you need mobile phone, then I tell God, I need mobile phone. You see? But the Bible says the king, Solomon, asked for wisdom. And that is why I'm preaching to you today. Because the Bible says wisdom. The beginning of fear of God is the beginning of his wisdom. Amen. And today I want you to see. King Solomon said, my son. He said, receive my word. A king is talking to his son. Do you know that that king was God speaking to you today? You are the sons and the daughters of God. And he's telling you today to do what? To ask for wisdom. Hallelujah. I want you today to see that wisdom, because that wisdom, the Bible said, the wisdom can come above is what is pure. And that wisdom today is Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. If you ask Jesus Christ today, he will give you. The Bible said in the book of James 3, he said, if you ask, you will do what? If you ask for wisdom, he will go and give it to you today. And that is why I'm preaching to you today, because the wisdom that comes from above, it is pure. And that wisdom is Jesus Christ. You cannot buy it with your money. Amen. He cannot purchase it. He said, in fact, Jesus Christ says this, that we, the earthly father, how sinful we are, we know how to give good gifts to our children. Supposedly, my son asked me for bread, I'm not going to give him a stone. Amen. If my son asked me for fish, I'm not going to give him a snake. Because as sinful I am, I still give good things to my children. The same way today, I pray that you receive that wisdom that comes from above. That wisdom is so pure. That wisdom is so holy. Amen. If you open your heart today, you will receive the wisdom that comes from above. And that wisdom is Jesus Christ. Is your heart ready to receive Jesus Christ today? You will receive that wisdom. Hallelujah. Because the wisdom of God is pure. Amen. And the only way you can come into that to receive it, it don't come with your head. Because if you come with your head, you have every kind of different thing going inside your head. But if you come with your heart, the Bible says, if your heart is ready to accept Jesus Christ, the Bible says, if you draw near to me, he will draw near to you. Hallelujah. And that wisdom is so pure. The wisdom is holy. And that wisdom is Jesus Christ himself. And Jesus wants to come inside your heart to dwell with you. The Bible says, God bless you, son. The Bible says, he will come to you and he's going to eat with you. You're going to have a fellowship with him. And the only way you can do that is if you make your heart ready. People, my brothers and sisters in the Lord, the word of God is talking to you. Are you willing to open your heart to accept Jesus Christ today as your Lord and personal Savior so that you can have that wisdom? You see, this wisdom you cannot buy. God bless you, brother. God bless you. How are you today? What are you up to today?
Very good, thank you. How are you?
I'm blessed. Do you still need the Bible? Okay, can you come here tomorrow on the other side by 11 o'clock and I'll get your Bible? 11 o'clock, okay. Okay, please, okay, please.
Amen.
Yeah, so that is why I'm telling you today. You need a wisdom, and that wisdom is from above, and that wisdom is so pure, and that wisdom is Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. The Bible says he come and give you a light. He come and give you a life. Amen. He come and make a way for you. He give you that Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit will lead you to eternal life. If you don't have the Holy Spirit, it's impossible for you to make it into the kingdom of God. That is why the Bible says the wisdom from above, it is pure. It is not your earthly wisdom. It is, amen. And that is why I'm preaching to you, sir. You need to repent and give your life to Jesus Christ. Amen. And that is why I'm telling you today. Give your heart to Jesus Christ. Amen. The Bible says if you suppress the truth, you cannot receive it. But if you open your heart and you ask earnestly from your heart, no prayer from your lips, the Bible says he's faithful and just to do what? To forgive you and for you to do what? To receive that wisdom today. Remain blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus is Lord.